Alphabet's Project Taara laser tech beamed. 700 terabytes of data across nearly 5 kilometers. The 20 gigabits per second free space optical communications tech for Project Taara was originally part of Project Loon. Google's parent company, Alphabet, shut down Project Loon. This was an initiative that explored using high-flying helium balloons to distribute wireless internet. But some of the technology developed for this project remained in development. Specifically, free space optical communications links were originally meant to connect these high-flying balloons. And now this technology is being used for FSOC and X use a special kind of fiber optics without cables. They can create a fast broadband connection from two points that have a clear view of each other. FSOC started in India and Kenya, and today X is showing what they have done in Africa. In 20 days, Project Taara led by Boris Erkman transmitted 700 terabytes of data. They did this in an area where it is better for wireless optical communications than in San Francisco with fog. The reason they chose this location is because of the river, which creates an obstacle to passing data on fiber connections. Taara says the cities are only a few miles apart as the crow flies, but getting to Kinshasa would take 250 miles, 400 kilometers. This is 5 times as expensive. The company Taara sent its messages without the protection of fiber. But during the test, the connection had 99.9% availability. People using FSOC don't know when they are using it instead of fiber, and they have not yet experienced any weather conditions that affected their connection in Congo so far. It is said that the laser power can be adjusted on the fly. This will be helpful if it rains or other things happen.